Ready, camera one.
From Nashville, Tennessee, welcome to the Merlin Gene Show, featuring classic country music and the world's worst ventriloquist. And here's our host, Merlin Gene.
Hi, everybody. I'm here with country artist Melinda Hagan, fresh in from Denver, Colorado, to record an album back in town. Melinda, thanks for being here with us.
Thank you, Merlin. The pleasure's all mine.
We're going to be doing a song off your album that you asked me to be in the studio and record with you, and I'm thrilled and honored to have done it. The old Porter Wagoner Dolly Parton favorite of both of ours, called If Teardrops Were Pennies and Heartaches Were Gold. Mm-hmm. Let's try it, boys.
Or two.
This whole world would be yours to have and to hold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold.
If teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold, I'd have all the riches my pockets would hold. I'd feel so wealthy with treasures untold if teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold.
The tears that have fallen won't buy you a thing. The heartaches you've caused me won't pay for a ring. Teardrops aren't pennies,
and heartaches are gold.
I like to show my wife who's boss in our house by holding up a mirror to her face.
A woman's mind is cleaner than a man's. She changes it a lot more often.
Hi everybody, I'm Melinda Hagan, and if you like classic country music, then I hope you'll enjoy my new CD, Back in Town. My friend Merlin Gene from the Merlin Gene Show on RFD-TV joins me on a few songs. And you can get this album by sending a check or money order for $25 with free shipping to Melinda's Music Corner, P.O. Box 2093, Elizabeth, Colorado 80107, or online at melindasmusiccorner.com. Thanks for supporting classic country music, and God bless.
You're too much to forget. Mm-hmm.